everyone. Welcome to today's session. I am very kindly joined by my lovely friend Jo, who has agreed to film a video today. So I'm wanting to make it as relaxing as possible for her. Jo unfortunately suffers with fibromyalgia, but she is a very busy mom of two, and she just gets on with life really. But we all need that little bit of care sometimes, so that is what I'm doing for her today. So before we started filming, we created a toner, and Jo told me that she prefers more citrus-based tones and also some floral tones. So this is what we have come for today. And that is lavender, rose, and we have also used some grapefruit and some sweet orange. So I'm going to be spraying that throughout the session. Going to start with brushing through Jo's hair, and I will be using a soft bristle brush so that it glides through and doesn't cause any pain to the scalp. She has lovely pink hair at the moment, and it is beautifully soft. his face, and we're going to do a very mild cleanse. So what I will be using is the Kaizo Beauty Cleanser, and this is the Calming Range. I use this with all of my clients because it has no parabens or sulfates or any nasties within it, and they all smell really, really nice. And I'm just using very gentle movements to massage it into Cho's skin as I am very aware not to apply too much pressure. I'm just going to take a very soft microfiber face cloth and I'm not using overly hot water, it's just warm. I'm now going to take my Sukin Foaming Facial Cleanser. Which again, has no hidden nasties to it also, and it's vegan friendly. Going to use the Kaizo calming toner. Which smells really nice. It has pomegranate and mulberry scents. I'm now going to apply a facial mask with a fan brush. Going to give Joe a gentle scalp massage just to help bring some blood to the surface and help stimulate the scalp. to remove the face mask. I'm now going to use an essential oil rollerball. This particular one is called Peace, and it has lavender, rose, and peppermint. Also get ones which can help with focus or energy. However, we are wanting to feel nice and calm and relaxed. I'm also going to add a little bit of carrier oil. This one is sweet almond, and it is very light on the face, but also very nourishing as well. And we do very light movements because we have to be very gentle with our skin. And we are just wanting to start the lymphatic system. So very gentle movements are all that is needed for this. It is always working from the inside of the face outwards, because this is how our natural drainage system works. This is very good if you suffer with sinus problems or headaches or any congestion. Going to take some more carrier oil. A very light massage. watching. I hope you have a pleasant day.